Wait a second! Are you telling me Kyo-O is Lord Nadai?
That's what I'm thinking.
Are you shitting me? Why the hell would Lord Nadai invade Eden?
It looks like an invasion, but he's really just checking in on Eden.
Checking in? For what?
He wants to make sure the secret of Sphere City is safe.
Damn. Who knows when someone will find out about those missiles?
Nadai knew the doors to Sphere City had closed. That's why he came. He wanted to see how soon the missiles would launch.
So you're saying the attack the other day was...
Hang on! So Lord Nadai created the Army of Ruin just to keep an eye on things?
I heard the Army of Ruin is really just a collection of bandits looking to take over Eden. With them as his henchmen, he'd be able to keep the threat to the city in check.
What the hell?
Father is still alive. I thought he was dead.
Kisana.
I'm going to meet with him.
What?
If I can get him on our side, we might be able to stop the missiles from launching.
How the hell are you gonna stop them?
No. Perhaps it is possible. According to Lord Rao, Father opened those doors with his technique. If we convince Father to assist us, Sphere City's doors may open.
Yeah. Then I'll head to the Chamber of Miracles and get Yuria out in time to stop the missiles.
Yeah, that could work!
Where's Kyo-O's stronghold?
If we knew that, we'd be there already!
Right. If only we had a clue.
With how often he attacks, I imagine it's not too far away. We can get information from around town. A lot of people have come to Eden since the gates opened. Perhaps someone will know something.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll see Lady Kisana today.
Lady Kisana always works so hard.
Where
is it
to?
That time already?
Villains don't need graves.
Okto, Hordebreaker strike!
I'll kill you!
Hordebreaker strike! I'll kill you! No way! Hokuto! Crucifying strike!
Say something?
Whoa, that's amazing!
halfway done.
So,
is it that time?
Whoa!
Let's go. You.
Go ahead.
This is your tomb!
Hokuto, Hordebreaker strike!
Stone Mountain Splitting Slash!
No way!
Hokuto, Fist of Penitence!
I'm sorry!
And clutch!
Whoa, man! Just let me be! If they find out who I am, they'll throw me out of the city! I was finally able to land a legit job, and the boss is actually starting to take me seriously!
I'm sorry.
Whatever. So, what about the army?
Do you know where they're at?
What are you planning to do?
I'm going to see Kyo-O.
You serious?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you're the guy that beat him back, right? You doing this to keep the peace? Fine. The Army of Ruin's always moving around, or at least they were when I was with them. We'd just keep moving and moving, and then we'd stop in the middle of the desert. It's one of the reasons I left. Thought maybe they'd eventually take us somewhere nice and cozy, but boy was I wrong. It was all just camping in the desert all the fucking time. Thank God Eden opened up those gates.
That's all you know.
Hold your horses, I'm getting to it. I've heard rumors that there's someone who decides where they stay.
Who?
He's some old-timer they call the Sage of the Desert. Not sure why, but whenever he visits, there's an order to move out.
Where can I find him?
Supposedly, he's near some rocky mountains south of Eden. Well, there's a lot of Rocky Mountains out there. Anyway, that's all I know. Don't tell my boss about any of this, all right?
Got it.
Thank you. Hmm?
Yeah.
Ow!
Hey, you!
Welcome! Thank you very much.
Thank you.
need to buy some new lights.
Change out the wheel.
Ken!
Are you the Sage of the Desert?
When anyone calls me by that name, it means trouble. That's what those Army of Ruin boys call me. Which means you're one of them, I suppose.
No. I'm looking for Kyo'el. Nadai.
You're pretty well informed. I wasn't going to tell you anything, but now I'm intrigued.
I don't have much time. Tell me where he is.
Talking to an old geezer like me about time? Then again, I suppose we're all running out of time now. I imagine this sense of urgency means it's about Sphere City. Is that right?
That's right.
Sorry, I don't know where they're at right now.
You don't.
It's simple, really. I only go there if Lord Nadai calls for me.
What do you mean?
I was Lord Nadai's servant back when I lived in Eden, and that relationship still hasn't changed. I'm his second pair of eyes. I too keep watch over Sphere City. Whenever Lord Nadai wants to know the situation, I report to him. That's all there is to it.
I see.
However, there's something you should know. He hasn't called on me lately. It's possible he's keeping a close eye on the city. Either that, or he's worried about these tired old legs and is getting his information from someone else. Whatever the reason, go listen to Voices of the People, and maybe you'll start to see the big picture.
See ya.
Whoa!
This could be
peaceful
town.
That sounds wonderful.
quick!
Take this!
Fist of Penitence!
You got
Let me go!
Sick of seeing you. Take this! Impossible.
Stone Mountain Splitting Slash! Hokuto 100 Fist Rush!
You're already dead.
Stone Mountain Splitting Slash!
Damn! My arm!
Hokuto, Spine Breaker!
Oh, welcome, Kenshiro. You up for a battle in the Colosseum?
Not today.
I know, I'm only joking. Jagray told me. You're looking for the Army of Ruin, right?
That's right.
Thought so. I just got some juicy details from a customer of mine. I guess I can tell you.
What?
The army doesn't have a fortress or anything. They're currently hiding out in a corner of the desert. A customer said he saw their camp yesterday.
Where is it?
East of Eden. You should get going if you're in a hurry. They don't stay in one place for too long.
Thank you, Lyra.
When you have time, come back to the Colosseum. My customers love to watch you fight.
today.
I wonder who's gonna win today.
Gotta go eat.
Ow!
Don't need graves.
Octo, Hordebreaker strike!
Oh, yeah.
I don't want to be
flammable! Octo, 100 fist rush!
You're already dead.
I'm sorry!
Fist of Penitence!
You've got...
I'm sorry!
Good job. You say something?
Ow!
Yeah.
down.
Yeah, let's do that.
What?
What?
Die! I'll be your opponent. I'll kill you. I'll play with you.
You've got 3 seconds left. Don't bother struggling.
Hokuto Bone Crusher Strike! Stone Mountain Splitting Slash! Stone Mountain Splitting Slash! Octo, Fist of Penitence! Stone Mountain Splitting Slash!
Die! This is gonna be easy!
Hokuto, 100 Fist Rush!
You're already dead.
Take this!
Okto, Hordebreaker strike!
Ah! You're that guy from when we invaded Eden!
Tokyo Kenshiro is here to see him.
You out of your mind? Kyoho's busy resting in the back! Though, if you want to see him that badly, I can bring him your head.
I'm not here to fight. Let me meet with him. And no one has to die.
This guy just won't shut up! Let's skewer him!
Octo! Fist of Penitence!
You got it!
Octo, 100-fist rush.
You're already dead.
Octo, 100-fist rush!
You're already dead.
Over there!
100 Fist Rush!
You're already dead.
Stone Mountain Splitting Slash!
Heartbreaker strike!
You've got 3 seconds left.
Whoa!
Hokuto, Hordebreaker strike!
Phantom channeling point.
Can't move!
Splitting slash!
Hordebreaker strike!
I'll kill you!
I'm falling asleep here!
Octo, Hordebreaker strike! Octo, Hordebreaker strike! Fist rush!
You're already dead.
Damn it!
Phantom channeling point.
Why?
Octo, Hordebreaker strike!
You can't win!
It's about time, Kenshiro.
Nadai. Kisana told me everything I need to know. We don't have much time. You have to come back to Eden. What do you think you're doing?
Yeah.
Hook 2! 100 Fist Rush!
Targa. What happened to Nadai?
Terribly sorry, but he's not here.
What did you say?
Lord Nadai's already gone to Sphere City to stop the missile launch, my friend.
What is the point of all this?
You want to save that girl Yuria and stop the missiles, right? But I'm afraid Lord Nadai has other plans. Unlike you, he's looking to kill that girl. So I'm here to buy him some time. Don't you see you've played right into my master's hands?
It was a trap.
So, you better get going before you run out of time. Just think of your poor little Yuria, alone and helpless on her bed.
Damn it.